soup, for example. You can increase the protein content of the soup by combining different sources of protein. So maybe we could also play with the potato protein because we haven't tried it. But here we have milk protein, just net protein, and our pectin. And thanks to that, we have very nice profile of amino acid content in the soup. And this soup was dedicated to elderly people.